Hallelujah.
He got a job in September, and it's been like amazing.
Hallelujah.
I prayed with my family, and obviously as well, we prayed in the whole group that I'd get a job, but it would allow me to come to church.
Hallelujah.
So if I would tell them that I don't want to work on Sunday, and they would like respect that. And when I did that, they proper respected it. They actually want to come to church, but we just have to, because I talk about church quite a lot at work, you know, and then they're like, oh, we should come one day. So I'm going to make sure one day they come.
Hallelujah.
In fact, one of my bosses is in Dagenham, which is next to that near airport, so we'll see him soon. But yeah, that's what I want to thank God for.
Hallelujah.
And she talks a lot about church.
Amen.
At work.
Amen.
And she has got opportunity to attend church.
Hallelujah.
The Lord loves you coming together and assemble together with others on Sunday. Isn't this good? Let's pray.